apple picking and more fall fun is just around the corner in the Michiana area. Kircher's Apple Orchard is a staple fall fun destination for most people in the community.
Kircher's got its start in 1922 with William Wheeler Kircher. Kircher planted apple trees at his home and later expanded to a 40-acre location. Now, Kircher's is family-owned and farmed on 300 acres of land. Molly Kiefer, co-owner and market manager at Kircher's, comes from a long line of Kircher's owners.
I'm the fifth generation of the family, Kircher's family, and my great-great-grandfather started it.
Kircher's has many options for people of all ages to enjoy fall fun.
Oh, everything's fun here at Kircher's. We have you pick apples, we have you pick pumpkins, we have hay rides.
Customers enjoy coming out and getting the farm experience, but one specific event seems to stand out in their minds.
They do the hay rides. I really like going on the hay rides with my family.
Definitely go on the hay ride. The hay ride is so much fun. They cart you in, you sit on hay and you go on a little cart over to the pumpkin place where they have set out pumpkins for you to choose, and then you go choose your pumpkin.
With all that Kircher's has to offer, it's no surprise that they have families who come out to the farm every year.
It's generational, definitely. Everybody comes and they say, oh, we've been coming for generations. So it's a lot of fun to see all the families come out.
But you hear by word of mouth, people talk about Kircher's all the time, like driving past and seeing it or going with friends and family. Yeah, a lot of people talk about it. Yeah.
Customers from all over the nation come to enjoy the fall activities and Mrs. Apple.
Oh, we get thousands of people. My mom is Mrs. Apple. She's been doing field trips for like 40 years. So everybody calls her Mrs. Apple. And she sees at least 5,000 kids a year.
Kircher's is a staple for fall activities in Goshen, especially for young people.
Kircher's is like the only place you can go, you know, around here to go get this family-friendly entertainment, fall entertainment.
Next year is going to be a special one for Kircher's.
So we've been here 100 years next year. We'll celebrate 100 years. So 1922, we started it.
More information about Kircher's Sunrise Orchards can be found at kirchersorchard.com. Reporting for Globe News, I'm Amelia Turnbull.